Hi there, Pluckers. I've a Sawfinger here again with you for another guitar lesson. Thanks for joining me. Something different this time. This is a number by Cream, believe it or not, called White Room. A number not normally associated with a six-string acoustic guitar, but I thought, why not? Let's have a go at it. So I'm going to go play through it now, and then we'll break it down, and you'll be able to see how I played it and why I made such a mess of it. Okay, so here we go. In the white room, the black curtains near the station. Black and country, no road payments, tired starlings. Sit horses run down the wind in your garden. Darkness smiles on you leaving. Space where the sun never shines. Wait in this place where the shadows run for themselves. You said no strings could secure you at the station. Platform ticket, press the steels. Goodbye windows. I walk into such a sad time at the station. As I walk down, felt my own need just pain. I wait on the queue when the trains come back. I'm with you, where the shadows run for themselves. Oh boy, I think a quarter of a cigar for that one. Right, here we go then, let's get with the lesson. I'm in standard tuning, okay, no capos as you can see, and the keys in a sort of, it's all over the place really. The actual verse is in like a D, and then there's some bits in C, so it's all over the place. C A minorish. Okay, right, the introduction, right, obviously that's played with loads of drums and the highly sustained guitar and lots of distortion, etc, etc. So this is my version. Okay, so G minor, right, first chord, G minor. Second chord is F. Third chord, D minor. Fourth chord, C. And if you want to play the strumming, it's down, sort of down, and then it's da 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 da, which is down, up, down. So down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. So it's da. Okay, da, 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 three downs, okay, so down, down, up, da, down, down, okay, da, 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 right, down to F, da, 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 D minor, da 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 C da 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 da. Okay, slow motion. Da da da. Okay, so it does that twice, and then after the second, on the second time round, after the C, da 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 da, goes to A minor. Just a single strum, okay? Let's get the words back in position. Right, so I'll just go through that again, relatively slowly, okay, from the beginning. Again, G minor, F, D minor, C, A minor. Okay, now here comes the singing. In the D, white room. Okay, and what you've got to play, I'll just show you the riff first. So it's D. When in the white room, second finger, comes off the first string and goes over to the third fret of the take the second finger off the D and bring it up and put it on the third fret of the fifth string. Okay, all right. So that's the in the white room, and hit that. Strum, okay, so in the room, and then take that one off and bring up the first finger and put it on the second fret of the fifth string, and then hit that and strum, okay, in the white room, got that, let's do slowly, in the white room, so hit the D note, strum, move that finger to the third fret of the fifth string, strum, second fret of the fifth string with the first finger, strum, and then we need to do a B flat power chord, which is basically that, and all you're really interested in is the second first finger goes on the first fret of the fifth string, and the third finger bars the fourth and third strings on the third fret, and also the third fret of the second string, if you can manage that. That's not so easy though, but really all you're interested in those three strings, 5, 4 and 3, and then it goes up to C bar power chord, and just move it up 2 frets, so that one's first finger is on the third fret of the fifth string, and your third finger is barring the fourth and third string on the fifth fret, and it's okay. Some people play that with a pinky. I can't. Some people do that. Okay, I can't do that. I tend to use that finger. Okay, so from the beginning of the riff, it's in the white room with black curtains near the station. Okay, in the white room. Curtains near the station. Repeat, just repeats over and over. Da 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 da. Okay, it just goes round all the time like that. So just practice that. So D, move your finger up to there and play strum, there, strum. Power chord B flat, power chord C. Okay, so that's it. That's the riff all the way through that verse. So after the dum da 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 dum intro, A minor. In the white room, da 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 had a party. And then so on. Okay. And then after it comes out of that, so after four lines of that, let's do it. Let's go from the beginning. I'll play it slowly. In the white room with black curtains near the station. Black roof country, no gold payments. Tired starlings. Okay, we're doing well here. Silver horses, run down moonbeams in your dark eyes. Dark light smiles on you leaving my contentment. Okay, now here comes the next part of the song. Into a sea. I'll wait in this. If you can sing high enough, I can't. So, wait in this G, space bar chord, up to B flat, in the place where the sun never A shines. Okay, so it's C. Wait in this G, place where the B flat, where the sun never A shines. Wait, and then back to C. Wait in this G place where the B flat shadows. C, power chord, like you played with that just now. Shadows run for them. D, power chord. Cells. So you're just playing the fifth fret of the fifth string and covering, barring the third and fourth strings on the seventh fret. And you're really interested in those three notes, okay? It's a D power chord, okay? So you've got a B flat power chord, a C power chord, and a D flat power chord, okay? So that's how I play it. I mean, if you want to play, if you want to mix and match the way you play certain chords, you can, but that's how I tend to play it. Okay, so we go for that again. So we come out of the verse, and after the last C, da, da, G, B flat, da, 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 A, da, C, da, 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 G, da, da, B flat, C power chord, D power chord, and then back into the another verse. Okay, and the only other thing that happens, obviously, after the second verse finishes and it goes into the second chorus, where it goes, I'll wait in the queue where the trains come back. See, like, the shadows see run for them safe. It's exactly the same as the first one. It goes back into the, that one goes back into the intro after the second chorus. Okay, so after that bit goes last line, it goes, well, I lie with you for the shadow run for them safe. That's right. Goes back into the intro, okay, and then obviously it goes into Mr. Clapton's Wah Wah solo, and then it does another verse, which is exactly the same as the verses that I've already shown you, and another chorus which I've already shown you. Okay, so there you go. That's White Room, a simplistic acoustic version. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next number. Thanks very much indeed. Bye-bye.